This is the El Cheapo eBay special. I think it was about 70 bucks. Oil sucker. It's got all the different sizes. Handy little thing, plus this copper one. For, I think it's for nasal passages or something, I'm not sure. But I'll work that out later. Alright, so we're about to give it its first voyage. So we'll I'll probably set it up on something. Hang on a sec. Some oil. Little Castrol GPX. Okay, let's see if which one fits down. I've taken the dipstick out. Oil's still pretty good, I've warmed it up. Okay, so that one fits. And that's into the bottom. So then I guess I go to the bigger one. Let's see what that does. That. I don't know how this works. Okay. Still lube. Alright, so that's how it works. This is going to have to come over here, I guess. I bought this for Doomy Bait. I thought I might as well try it out on the car. Alright, let's see what happens. One, two, three, four. I've got a bit of stuff coming. One and a half, five and a half, six. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Let me give it that and see what that does. I might get a bigger, longer bit of hose for the next lot. Is it going in? I guess you just leave that sucking where you go and polish the car. I'm not polishing the car. Quite warm at all. Yeah. All right, just stop it there, that'll do.